Intelligence is the ability to respond adaptively to new situations, to think abstractly, and to comprehend complex ideas. Intelligence is all about applying knowledge correctly to solve a problem. In this IQ test, I have 10 questions that will challenge your brain and your ability to problem solve. You get 30 seconds to solve each question. The answer and explanation of how I got to the answer is provided once the time has run out. If you need more time to solve a problem, pause the video. Let's begin. The correct answer is 4. The values in the middle circle is the product of the corresponding numbers in the outer circles. 3 times 2 gives you 6. Similarly, 7 times 3 gives you 21. So, to get 16, you must multiply 4 by 4. Here is a bonus question for you all. If you can solve the problem, share your answer in the comments below. Also, don't forget to give this video a like and please consider subscribing. So, how did you do? Could you answer all of the questions? Let me know in the comments below. Thank you so much for watching.